Akshay Kumar Parija, a commitment to the Oriya cultural heritage. Akshay Kumar Parija's life has been a long journey from a remote village in Odisha to a successful global entrepreneur based in Dubai, a senior banker for more than 30 years in the Middle East in top management positions. Mr. Akshay Kumar Parija co-founded Blue Line Shipping Group in 2010 in Dubai with operations in United States of America, Singapore, Oman and Dubai. During a short span of time, the company has grown into one of the world's leading energy carriers with over 500,000 tonnage capacity. Simultaneously, he got into advanced logistic management in India, Middle East and Africa. The business activity got expanded into oil exploration and offshore services in Central America, promoting dry port, power project and future food reserves in Africa and consular and leisure services in Oman. His keen interest in philanthropy prompted him to promote and preserve performing arts and culture of Odisha. Over the last 15 years, he has taken the Odissi dance to various corners of the world and has been supporting other indigenous performing art and cultural forms from Odisha. As a filmmaker, he gained international recognition for his Odia film, Jiyanta Bhuta, The Living Ghost, which won the prestigious national award from the President of India for the best film on protection of environment. Besides international acclaim at international film festivals in Egypt, Korea, Oman and the USA, a first for the Odia film industry. The film also won a record 7 state awards. His second offering, Thukul, showcasing classical Odissi dance, has won accolades with record-breaking 5 state film awards, besides 7 Chalachitra Jagat awards, 4 Tarang Cine awards and 4 ETV Cine awards.
Year 2015, the next production was Keino Ekahara, which bagged 7 state awards, including Mohan Sundar Dev Goswami State Award for the best film. Year 2016 was marked by a commercial extravaganza, Agastya. Blockbuster, Bye Bye Dubai.
Bye Bye Dubai.
Year 2017 continues with a suspense thriller, Love You Jishika, yet to be released. Year 2017, the production journey continues with Kadvi Hawa and the making. Apart from movie making, the production house was also involved in documentaries. Year 2016, the production house brought in the most critically acclaimed documentary, Nabakalevara, God's Own People. Apart from movie making, the production house is also into mega serials. The all-time favorite mega serials are Aina, Dancing Star, Dancing Star,